Right, I'm at Knaresborough Castle now. Bits of it remain. The sally port, which is the escape route under the underground tunnels, are no longer safe due to no earthing, apparently, with electricity. It's taken a long time. Everything's got to be double-checked by English Heritage before they can even send an electrician out or anything, apparently. There's the bit of the castle which I'll be going in. Some of it you can go in and climb up as well. William de Stuteville was a constable of the tower here. I can't remember which connection, but he is connected to us. So bits and pieces have been left of it. This is an old part, the basement part. The base of it's the old part, apparently. I feel sorry for families. The families come, although it's not a lot of money, when you've got, say, 6 kids and 5 adults, it must work out to be quite expensive to come in just to see a few stones. I got personal interest in the place. There's the river down there. Very good defensive position it's got here. Quite as bad the weather today. There's a war memorial. Fantastic views. Built by the Stuteville's. This on the brick. Look at that. Look at the views around there. If it was a sunny day, you'd be able to see for miles here. Oh, it's a pity it's not near me. They're trying to fit so much in. Century church there. Some of it reminds me of the De Clare castles with a brickwork structure. I'll be going in there eventually. I might go in there first actually.